fifth round. That was faster, and that was bigger. What a competition this fella is having. Sinks low and blasted it. That's certainly the highest throw I think that we've seen so far, apart from Rhys Hoffer, who nearly put it not out of the circle before, but out of the sector as well. 22 metres, and the American has taken the lead. Fantastic. The medal goes to a young man, Ryan Whiting.